communications. I'm asking with Paul Watson, the head of the Sea Shepherd Conservation Society, and the crew. We're outside a bank in the outside here right now, so Mr. Watson is getting the money to post the bail. He tells me that this money is being put up by Farley Rowan himself, and once he gets the money, he's going to head on over to the courthouse and begin the process to get the captain and the first officer free. Mr. Watson says that at this point he doesn't know the status of their vote, but what we have learned is that the government is holding the vote until a judge appoints an appropriate